before you laugh yourself silly this weekend, how about you push yourself to your limits? For the first time ever, the Wounded Warrior Project's Carry Forward 5K is taking over the streets of the Alamo City. It's an incredibly creative way to support our veterans and just get a small taste of the weight that rests on their shoulders.
That's right. J.R. Bourne, the Wounded Warrior Project fundraising specialist, is here to tell us how you can step up to the challenge and join the race. And this isn't your average 5K, okay? There are three different ways runners can show their support, but what's the first way?
Well, the first way is simple. Carry a flag.
Oh, there you go. Okay. Right.
Give it a go.
Oh, there you go.
And run with
it. Okay.
And basically, it's, you know, we're showing our patriotism for wounded veterans. Very important. Our services are free for all veterans, so whoever
in
the program.
Here we go. So, there you go. And then you're going to run with it. There you go.
Flag and
cool.
You know, get creative with it, too.
That's really cool. And it makes you feel like you're really supporting the cause, right?
Yeah, I mean, we're really just trying to get out here and let people know that what Wounded Warrior Project does. Carry a flag. We offer a flag in the race bag, a little carry forward flag. Well, you have American flags as well. Bring one out. We have some for sale on a site as well.
All right. And the next thing kicks it up a notch, right?
Yes, so step it up a notch, right? So it's fitness, right? So just, again, be creative, right? So, Fiona, you're going to carry that.
Not that bad.
Yeah, we're
going to
go carry the medicine ball.
Here.
So this is a 5K race, right? So people are carrying different weights. We have ruck runs as well. A lot of folks in San Antonio do that as well. So very popular. And that's just really to show, you know, the weight that veterans bear, you know, the burden that they bear.
And now that's a great symbolism. But if you really want to show, and this is actually what the logo is,
yeah.
The third way, right? Tell
yeah,
people what the
I mean,
third way is.
Really the third aspect is fierce. So we've got flag, fitness, and fierce. Three ways to compete. Fierce embodies our logo, right? So one warrior carrying another to showcase our logo. So I don't know if you want to give it a go or...
I'm going to give it a try.
All right, give
I'm
it
gonna
a go.
I'm going to give it a try. Let's see. So you guys, you got to carry somebody.
Yeah,
for
oh, yeah.
Five
so, you know, like, again, you could do...
Let's do it.
Fireman
David
carry.
Very
I think
nice
fireman carry
you.
Is pretty
okay,
typical.
Here we go. Ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. There we go.
Oh. Look at David go!
There we go.
All right. Now, people really carry someone the entire 5K or just part of the race?
Yeah, no, 5K.
I
mean, it's trade-off. We've had firefighter groups.
Thank you, sir.
We've had CrossFit gyms are pretty into that stuff. So I'm sure we're going to have some gyms out there on Saturday. So I'm pretty excited.
And how can people sign up?
So if you go to wwpcarryforward.org and scroll down, pick San Antonio, and register that way. Registration is open until day of on Saturday. The event's on Saturday morning.
All right, so this is all to benefit the Wounded Warrior Project, right? Tell us about your mission.
Absolutely. Our mission is to honor and empower wounded veterans. We provide free services in mental health, physical health and wellness, career counseling. Warriors never pay for services that we offer because, you know, they pay their dues on the battlefield.
Fantastic. Well, the Wounded Warrior Project Carry Forward 5K is happening this Saturday, October 5th. The race starts at Mission County Park. Check-in starts at 7:30 a.m. And for more information, just go to our website, salive.com, and click on the As Seen on SA Live tab.